times in my life. I've been wondering why. Still, somehow, I believe we'd always survive.